found the beef feet. This is the meat from it. These are the bones, and I'm gonna try to save this and incorporate it back into the pot, maybe. Right here is the broth that I'm gonna keep as well and create another dish with this right here.